What's up, 180? Thank you for watching today. We're going to continue talking about God being your provider, provision in your life. And in Luke chapter 12, verse 24, Jesus says to his people, he says, "Look at the ravens. They neither sow nor reap, yet they always have more than enough to eat. If God takes care of them, how much more will God take care of you?" And so sowing and reaping, he's talking about farming. He's saying that ravens don't do any work to bring food into their life. They wake up every day and they go find food. If God provides for them, how much more will God provide for you? If God cares about the birds of the air, then God absolutely cares about you. There are millions of species of birds. There are billions of birds all over the planet, and God takes care of them every single day. And if God cares enough about them, a bird, that if one bird were missing, you're not really going to miss it. But if you were missing, we would absolutely miss you. So if God cares about one insignificant bird, God definitely cares about you and will provide for you. He knows what you need before you even ask him for it. He is making provision for you. What you have to do is put your faith in him and receive from him, and he will always give you more than you need.